Back from the dead.
What's up, guys? Twitchy here, back on YouTube. We're doing some more Ark Server Manager videos. I know it's been a few years since we've covered these. A lot of things have changed in Ark over the last, since 2016 and 2017. So I wanted to get back in, do some more of the tutorial videos. This time we're going to change it up a little bit. We're going to go section by section. So if you don't need a certain section, you'll be able just to go to the next video. Hopefully that'll be stuff that you need. And that's pretty much it. I just wanted to give a generalized idea of what's going on with it. And we're going to kind of go from there. So hopefully it helps out, and I'll talk to you guys later.